So when I was a child with my family, we would go to the Atlantic every summer and I would rush out of the cars and run towards the dune with my brother to see the ocean. And every year it was the same magical feeling. Sea level rise is a direct consequence of climate change. As our planet warms, most of the heat excess is stored in the ocean. Since the water expands when it gets warmer, the warming ocean occupies a larger volume, making sea level rise. The atmosphere also warms. This causes mountain glaciers to melt. Ice sheets covering Greenland and Antarctica are also losing mass due to ice discharge and melting. The corresponding water flows to the ocean and increases its level like a giant bathtub filling up with water. Since 1993, sea level has risen by 8 centimeters. In 2100, if we don't change our emissions, sea level will rise by 1 meter. Sea level rise will cause more frequent extreme sea level events and widespread flooding hazards. For instance, the loss of land elevation relative to mean sea level can be caused by human activities such as groundwater pumping and surface loading due to the construction of new buildings. The management of coastal zones can help reduce their exposure. It's very important to preserve natural protections for our coasts like dunes, mangroves, or coral reefs.